this is all very nice, but wait till we get to this other part. Four boys hanging around. What's up there? They don't do shots like that anymore. This is a surprise coming right now. The boys on horseback. The boys didn't know how to ride. These were monster giant animals who were sitting on their backs. See, mine tried to run away. So the memory was pretty damn scary. There we go, yeah! Penny Lane. Okay, that's enough of that. Oh, he wants to go somewhere else. Oh. Anyway, we could have a lot of fun just playing it and talking about it. But that was one of our earliest so-called videos, and somebody had the bright idea, I don't know who, let's put them on horses. Big horses. And that's what happened.
Okay.
That's a great shot, look at that guy.
Hey.
Zoom in on that shot.
Yep.
Are you zooming?
Yep.
This really was us trying to get another wear out of those pepper suits. And yeah, we were on stage and, you know, we're doing this hello, goodbye, and with the Layla, Layla. And we're all dressed up, and so what else can I do? So I decided to keep changing the drum set. The drum kit in this shot is very small. And then we go to this shot. And in this shot, drums the giant. Oh, back to the small kid. We just needed the big drums for the drum fills. And we dressed up in all this old gear. It's great. And then enter the hula girls. You know, it was a good idea at the time, and it seems my memory is going. There was very little of the big kit. It was all the little kit, really, bar for the one film. But it was colourful and gave us a day to do something together. We're actually playing the theme song for the David Frost show. Man. That we all knew, it blows my brain. Now this is us doing Hey Jude on the David Frost show, and as you just saw or didn't see or heard, we did the jingle to his show. And one of the great memories of this, which is more as at the end, when all the audience got up on the rostrum with me and they were all singing la 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 la. Was really a great moment. I loved it because we were surrounded. It was like, yeah, let's go. So that's the big memory for this one. Now I'm going to go right to that end and see if it's true. Yes, it is. There they all are. That was such a great memory. It was such a great night. You know, because we were all sort of cocooned in a way, and suddenly we're surrounded. It was so great. and I got a chance to sing. Get Back, you know. I mean, I think we've all told the stories about Get Back when we were on the roof, you know, because the Beatles had this thing, oh, let's do the video, let's go to Hawaii for the volcano, or let's go to the pyramids, let's go on the roof, okay. And that's what we did, and we hadn't played live in a long time, not a long time, a while, and you know, there's a lot of complaints from the bank next door, and people were complaining. A lot of people loved it, but there were complaints, and so the police came. And it would have been, for me, a much better video, because I was like playing, and they pulled the plug out the amps, and George put it back in, and I was playing away, and I said, oh, come on. In my mind, just come and drag me off the drums. You know, that would have been, whoa, okay, I thought that would have made the track a lot better, or the documentary a lot more interesting. But the interesting all part about this, though, was the Beatles. They hadn't been seen in years, they're playing live, you know, and they're only the crew could see us and some people on the rooftop. But the two people who were sitting there watching us, and you can just see here in this corner, is Yoko, and next to Yoko and next to her is Maureen. So that was our real audience, the two women. Yeah, well done, boys. So I've always liked the idea of all of that, you know, that people would have, there'd have been, you know, I don't know, half a million people would have come to see us just do that if they could have got there, but just Yoko and Maureen were applauding us. Ah, I also forgot to mention Billy Preston came to hang out. Play something, Bill. You could play in here. Which he did, and he's on the roof with us. Go, Billy. Oh, there he is. There's Billy. Look at him. So great. You know, Billy Preston is a hero of mine, and he never put his hands in the wrong place.